sin that so easily possessed me, so I can run this race with patience. Say, Lord, I belong to you. Make a way out of no way. Make a way of escape. Tell the world I belong to God. Clap your hands and say yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Encourage yourself. Encourage yourself. Tell the Lord I belong to the God. Tell the world, tell your enemies, tell your problems, whatever it may be, I belong to God. If God can take care of Sparrow, what do you think he'll think about you? If he has his eyes on the Sparrow, he's got his eyes on you. Are coming. Fires are coming on every hand. Disappointments may come, but you could tell the enemy, I belong to God. My future belongs to God. God knows my future. My future is in the Lord's hand. Somebody ought to help me to say, God, thank you for knowing my future. Thank you for having a plan for me. Thank you for making ways for me. Thank you for loving me when I'm up and when I'm down.
One of the old mothers church, she had to sing this song. My whole body belongs to God. And you know what? We had, in those days, we went and fellowship with other churches. And we knew when we went to that service, that girl was gonna sing that song for about 25 minutes. My whole body, my whole body. And she named every part of her body. Mommy, you probably remember that Sister Sandra that belonged to Eli. Mother Ella from Georgia Perry Church. She just said, my whole body. Whole body, whole body belongs to God. My hand, my feet belongs to God. My feet, my hand belongs to God. My whole body belongs to God. My whole body belongs to God.
Thank you. God has blessed you with. You want to just be a blessing to the ministry, please come now. Pastor Davis, we thank you for that wonderful, wonderful word. Amen. Let's give our pastor a hand. Cover us with your blood. And